want to overextend the watch band a little bit, at least by one of the holes, so that depending on what you want to do, you can extend. I'm going to do two holes. And then just make sure, once it's on there, to do it on your wrist, to put it on your wrist, just to be sure that it's going to fit correctly. And it looks like it will. So that's how I'm going to do that. So two holes. There we go. And you want to make sure it's centered as best as you can. It doesn't really matter if it's that centered, but you just might want to make sure that you have some kind of symmetry going on. Okay. So now what you want to do is fold this down. Get your super glue ready. Like I said, I have this. You can use any brand of super glue you want. You can also use a hot glue gun, if you prefer. Okay. So you want to take this, put it right over. You want to do both sides. Right over. Yes, right over where your studs are. Oops, I just put my finger in it. Be careful of that. And make sure it's facing the right way. And lay it down. And it's straight and it's in the middle and it's perfect. And then now you just want to let it sit just for a little bit so that it will stick. I'm going to press down on it for a little while. And it should adhere pretty quickly, see? It's already adhered. Or adhering. And if you need to move it, you can always do that. Like, you know what, I think I am going to move it because it looks a little bit too far, which is perfectly okay. It's, you can adjust if you need to before it sets. Just put a little bit more glue on each side. I'm gonna put it right about here. There, that's better. And hold it down again. So like I said, you can make adjustments. Just make sure you do them, you know, before the glue completely dries. So I'm just gonna let this sit and adhere itself. Make sure you press. You don't want to put the glue on the metal part of the back here because it says it doesn't adhere well to metal, so we don't want to do that. So while this is drying, we can put the... Actually, like I said before, make sure that the watch face is facing the right direction. It'll go on our wrists like that. We're halfway done. All we have to do now is put the other studs on and the Velcro. And while we're waiting for this side to dry, we can do the Velcro right now. So make sure you know which way the watch is facing that you're going to be putting it on. And make sure you know which side you want to be you want underneath. So since this side is uneven and there's that weird, you know, thing that we did, I'm gonna put this one underneath. So the Velcro, the rough side of the Velcro is going to go on the uneven side, uneven edge of the watch. Which means that it's going to be going on top here. So take your Velcro, take the uneven side, and cut off the length you need. It doesn't really matter, just cut off what you think you need. So I think, just for adjustment purposes, if you want it to be tighter or looser depending on the person wearing it, I'm going to cut just kind of a rectangular strip. Just like that. And I'm also going to cut the same length with this and line it up. So now I have two lengths of Velcro right here, the rough side and the fuzzy side. And now I'm going to glue on the rough side. So the rough side is going to be going on the top. And it's just going to go right underneath this watch part. Grab my glue again. I'm gonna put it along the underside. And press. Press it down, make sure you push it down for a bit so that it adheres. Try not to put too much glue, you don't want it to squish out words onto the fabric and make little bubbles, because that's unattractive. You can always wipe it off or, you know, try and pick it off, but it's just better if you, yeah. Sorry guys, my window closed it a little bit so the wind won't be as bad now. And the glue might come through a little bit, but that's perfectly okay. So, oh no! That glue stuck to my thing. Okay, that's perfectly okay. Now we're going to do the other side, and we're going to attach the fuzzy side, and that's going to go right about here, roughly in the middle. Make sure it's going to line up correctly, and it does. And don't worry if you have Velcro exposed once you Velcro it together, because the watch band will be covering the Velcro anyway, so that's perfectly okay. Now, while that is doing its thing, this is pretty much done. This thing is adhered. It doesn't take that long, super glue, to adhere. So we're gonna put in the other studs now. And like I said before, it's basically your own judgment where you want to put them. But basically, how I saw it, what I saw in the pictures, is there the stud here, here, and here. Not here, sorry. So it's kind of like, you know, a triangle or kind of a shape. I'll show you in this one. So like this one, you see it's a triangle shape, kind of like a half circle a little bit. So we're going to try and be very careful with that, and you want this to only go through the first layer that you're using here. So I'm going to put this in between the watch face band and the watch. So just punch it through. This will be easier to punch through because it's just fabric. Try your best to shove it through. Make sure it looks like what you want. I might want to move it down a little bit, actually. So I'm gonna put it right about here. And stone. There we go. That looks better. Okay. So now, actually, let me put it in a little bit more. You know, just rearrange just to what you think is good. I like that. Okay. So now what you want to do is take your pliers or whatever you have. You're going to take the corners and bend them inward, or at least attempt to do that. I'm not sure how well this is going to work. Oh, nope, I got it. Cool. Alright, so I got one bent, and now we can do the other three. So, I'll try and show you on camera. Just take it, and make sure you have this in the middle, and squeeze. Oh, that's cool. Okay, pliers are probably the best thing to use, because it does it very, very quickly. So take, and squeeze. And the last one, line it up. Yeah. And squeeze. And there we go. One stud in. And now we want to do the other side. Try to do it as evenly as possible. These ones do need to be, you know, they need to look even. Oh no. Eh, these are very kind of slippery. Looks pretty even to me. It doesn't have to look like a perfect circle, but you want to have the, at least the studs you are using, at least somewhat the same distance away from each other. And now we have all of the stars on there. Sorry it's dark, guys. It's getting dark outside, so... Like I said, it doesn't have to be perfect, but try to get them as evenly spaced as you can. And once the glue completely dries, which I think by now it has, this Velcro feels like it's done. This Velcro needs a little bit more glue. So just make adjustments where you need to. So now let's put it on. Oh. Put it on the wrong way. So you want a Velcro. And fasten it. And depending how loose or tight you want it, there you go. It's done. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial, and I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you are able to make this watch for yourself. And that's all for me. I will talk to you guys later. Bye!